I don't really look to myself as a female athlete, male. It's just, I'm just an athlete. I was always competitive, I would have to say, growing up. It got me prepared for the next level. I mean, coming into the WNBA, playing against women 10 years, 15 years, your senior. Obviously, with my profession, being a professional athlete, I just try to incorporate dairy into my daily lifestyle and into my workout regimen. Leading a healthy and fit life, balanced diet, I think that's so important. Woo, I gotta get warmed up.